check it out, guys. If you, I know y'all agree, would appreciate this meat pizza all the way. Looks like they put too much sausage and not enough ham and bacon, or I don't know, beef. It's a meat pizza. Check it out, guys. Pretty hilarious. The rules thinks he can hit. He hits like a wussy, if you want my honest opinion. What is that? First of all, the funniest thing was he goes up to the punching bag. It's like basketball, like double dribble. What the hell is that? Yeah. Oh, it's just kind of funny. Cheese, sauce. When's the last time you ever saw the rules do a pizza like this? Never. Shout out to Ripton. Shout out to someone else from Facebook wanted me to give him a shout out, but I forgot. But I think you know what I'm hitting at. Got some good snacks down there. Cool guy, Korean. He said he's gonna try to hook me up with some Korean chicks. Asian man. I'm kind of pissed off.
guy at my work takes me to work. I have no way there. Inventory week is this week, and that sucks. It's going to be a pain in the ass. It's always a pain in the ass. Can't take me after Tuesday. I'm like, how the hell am I going to get to work? And January is going to be a shitty month. February is still winter. February, it's going to be ice and snow. It's going to suck. March and April, I'm just got a lot of shit. But, all right, peace.